Damn, so it was just 20-17. Look at me now. What up? Yeah, I don't know what's going on with Dude. He's taking too long.
It's all
Might
good.
have to just pick up a third in the meantime, but I'm the other guy straight. He banging that bitch from 3-point.
Yeah. That's what it do. Shoot, how often you play, bro?
I play this shit a lot. I'm almost
and
at superstar, but
we on
broadcast.
We on broadcast too, so kind of.
You said what?
I said
okay.
We on broadcast too.
Yeah,
so,
no, I'm legit. I'm legit.
Oh no, I ain't talking about from that aspect. Just kind of curve your, you know what I'm saying? Your cursing.
Oh, gotcha.
They won't, you know, they won't let that mug play. But it's all good. I slip up all the time. But yeah, man, it's whatever,
yeah,
bro.
Let's just get a game, man.
I was gonna say it's whatever, dog. Sure. I really don't even play Park, man. I just felt like doing it for some reason.
Yeah, that's really what I be doing. I guess I like doing this because I have a little bit more control of the game.
Yeah.
But on Rec, you know, Rec is a little bit different. Rec, you can go a whole quarter not even touch the ball.
Uh-huh.
So I don't really feel that too much.
Well, it's important to go in there with five. Gotta go in there with five. That you know and that you trust.
Exactly.
When you should have passed. Good boy.
Thought I had that. It's crazy.
He's huge. Considering my dude's only 6 foot seven. Come on, good.
Man, this dude tripping, man.
Come on, baby. Come on, man. Look at that shit down. You. Yes,
He'll be on after this game. We rock and roll after that. I've been playing with this dude almost since I started playing Park, like 2K16, 2K15 or whatever. So me and him know each other like the fucking book.
That's what's up.
You can hit the outside shot. That's gonna open up everything for both of us. That's gonna be perfect. Damn, get out of here. Wow, bro. Me against the world. I don't understand that. I don't care how young you are, bro. I never played like that even when I was 15 to 16, bro. I don't understand that way of thinking at all.
He's cutting baseline, shout it. Oh.
What is this man doing? All that for 2 points, bro? Find an easier way to doing that.
You stop. Get big butt out of here, man. Oh, come on, cuzzo. Man, thank you. I'm glad you hit it, but geez, come on. To work regardless, big. Good pick. Man, you got your man release on you. He knew you was broke like that, bro. Jesus. We still have to. Having a Busta Rhymes moment over here. Whose man's is this, man?
Wow.
Sheesh.
All right, I'm gonna add him to the party real quick.
Yeah, it's all good.
Dude said, my bad. Come on, bro. Don't say my bad. That just make it even worse. You can't tell me that shit was by mistake, that you was intentionally tricking that game off. Don't nobody accidentally try to go up on three guys, man. That ain't no accident. You trying to play for yourself. Alright, he in the neighborhood.
That's so bad.
Ready to cook these dudes, dog. This ride. What are you doing? Get your ass over here.
Oh, come on, that's supposed to be right cross court. Damn, that nigga, man, that's on fire. Finish. I got top hat. Oh, he came down. All right, back. That's us.
What? can't do nothing with that. I can't do nothing with that shit. Bad shot, bro. Come on, man. What you doing?
Jesus Christ.
Seriously left him wide open like that? Come on, man.
Still sitting over there. Well, there you go.
Hurry up, get on the random court.
Dude.
Never mind.
My bad, bro. It fucking. Just because it's the next day, it was saying that when you invited me, it was March 14th.
Alright, let's hop on.
So
right
I was
now.
Like, oh shit, that's like a couple days ago or something like that, but. Obviously, that's yesterday, so why didn't you say you invited me yesterday?
I don't have the answers to everything, man. I just live here. You know? Dude, I was at this chick's house tonight. She's so stupid, dude. I don't know why I keep doing this shit to myself. I keep banging my head against the wall thinking I might have a different result. She fucking, like,
she's in the
trailer home and shit. She's alright. Oh. Nothing to fucking...
Nothing special.
She's talking about... She got into a fight with her ex-boyfriend 2 days ago. And she had to call the cops. Keep them from coming over to the house.
Oh.
And so she's like, yeah, this guy is, there's this truck noise that's down the street that keeps making this... This sounds just like my ex-boyfriend, so I gotta... I'm gonna turn the blinds on just in case he comes over.
Oh.
Like, that's the kind of thing I wanted to hear on Saturday night.
Yeah, no shit, when you're just trying to fucking smash.
Yeah, though. Mood kill. I'm like, I'm gone. And she gets mad at me for leaving. She gets mad at herself for your poor life choices, bitch. Yeah.
You're living in a fucking trailer. Not that that's a bad thing. I mean, it's fucking cheap living.
No, ain't nothing wrong with that. I don't give a fuck about that.
But most people that I have met that live in a trailer have been like white trash. So, but
yeah, well, she kind of is, I guess. I need to just come to accept that. She just bought like
a crazy ex-boyfriend, and cops are like in her normal conversation. She's probably just
She just she's about that lifestyle. I ain't with that shit.
Yeah.
At least for one night. I'm not trying to date you at all. I know that's what you're about. Nah. But, like, I
but
just
even that, it's like, fuck, you gotta at least have your life together and just be like...
Nah, she doesn't. And she's fucking almost my age, so it's like, that's not even it. Like, well, how are you not trying to change that at all about yourself?
Change your fucking career. Or, I don't know. Not even that, just mindset. Change your mindset. God damn it. I guess I was early in the last game, so if that makes sense. Is Minister in here?
Yeah, I'm right here, bro.
What's up, bro? How's it going?
What's good, my friend?
Chilling, man. Sound like dizzy.
Oh.
Oh, no way.
Oh, oh, that gate built in. Okay. Could have missed me with this court right here, bro.
Yeah, he did the most.
Yeah. I shouldn't say anything because I said I liked it and Dave said he didn't like it. Or D said he didn't like it. And I feel like an idiot.
I'm out here getting splinters in their shoe.
I just don't get the, like, we're outside on a beach. There's not going to be wooden courts. But
I like how this is a wooden court and everything else is concrete, though.
This is the only one?
Yeah.
I guess I didn't notice that, but... If I just play around, there's a lot. Dude, that fucking one guy last game was fucking nuts.
He was in the first place. Let me pick up. You missed that.
That's gonna be all.
Come on, man. Now, I know I'm little, but damn.
Oh, my God. This is crazy.
Come on, bro. Oh, don't think I've made a single white shot yet.
The whole court is a damn shadow. You thought you was gonna dunk on me, didn't you, Ning? No.
7-6.
Come on, game.
Yeah, that's fucking
good. Could have gave me the daggone contest for a miss, bro.
God damn, dude. Fucking let some of those fall.
Yeah, like periodically, like right now.
No. Fuck no. Fuck you. My best defense ever on 2K, I think.
Nah, man, that's Glenn Robinson.
Oh.
But me and Glenn Robinson from the same place, which is Gary, Indiana.
Oh.
But of course, he was a Milwaukee Buck.
Hell yeah. It just looks like a... I guess I haven't looked hard enough. It looked like a newer jersey.
Oh, he ain't getting off. 19-12, I guess, about to finish up. Fucking Irish court, whatever the fuck this is.
Mm-hmm. This motherfucker look like a goddamn tennis court.
That's what I'm saying. Ghetto ass tennis court.
I was thinking weed, but tennis is cool. These, Dave, I was golf today.
It's fucking windy as fuck. I really didn't enjoy it all that much.
Oh. Sunset? I honestly haven't been there since like high school. Do you even use a driver?
Nope.
Oh. But it's probably it's bigger than Evergreen though, right?
Yeah, it's bigger than Evergreen, but not by much. I mean, I don't know.
Well, yeah.
Similar holes, but it's the, I mean, it's the same size, really. It's not really.
Damn, punk-ass niggas got off.
I feel like there's just more walking. If anything, they spread the holes out more. Makes it seem bigger.
That's crazy, man. How the random court opened up just again. They gonna fucking get on that watch. Maybe they won't. Let's try it. Ah, dude. Don't get off. Emerson.
Paxton.
Never mind.
21-13 just ended to the left. Middle left. Are you a Bucks fan?
Huh?
Are you a Bucks fan?
No, I'm a Bulls fan.
Bulls fan, damn. Well, you got Zach.
Man, we got nobody, bro.
Oh. Yeah.
Everybody's got at least one player on their team. I mean, it's not like...
Who's the fucking point guard out of North Carolina with the... He's got the afro.
Talking about Coby White.
Yeah, I like him a lot.
I think...
Well, in college, more so. But...
Yeah. I think he needs to cut his hair. For real.
Yeah. Maybe.
I be playing on carpet.
No shit.
Here's what it looks like.
Looks like I just got vacuumed too. God damn it, dude. I just gotta get my fucking timing down.
Yeah, we playing on carpet with a real basketball.
Just hit the open guy, I don't care.
We had a fucking group today at the resort that, for whatever, their drinking games, one of them was one of those double hoop basketball things you get at Walmart. I told them to leave it for me, so I fucking hope they do.
Good boy, boy. Good buck. Good.
Ow. Just can't fucking hit. This dude's fucking not that good.
The boy. Oh, somebody turned the lights on.
Now I can hit a shot. Shit.
Damn.
Now this looks like the fucking Charlotte Hornets court. Now that it's fucking lit up. A little bit. Honeycomb.
What did it do?
What the fuck is that?
Pass, man.
Yeah, that's a good shot.
Reset that, pimp. Oh my god, why the fuck they don't let me pass? Damn. Good shot, bro.
Dude, just can't fucking green one. Turquoise tank top.
Really? Lag. Start lagging? Mm-hmm. Are you serious?
I knew it. Fucking game, dog. There it is.
No. Fucked it up. God damn it. Fucking block. Fucking bullshit. Let's go. Fuck them. Dave, was the course pretty wet?
No, it was dry.
Really?
Oh, shit.
Kind of surprising me, because it's kind of a cold wind. Was that the only place open?
No, we didn't really try anywhere else.
Oh. Who won?
Jay won.
How'd you feel?
How'd I feel about what?
Wait, do you feel rusty?
Or, yeah, I hadn't played since fucking October or September or whatever.
We played in December, man. Remember?
No, we didn't.
Yeah, Miller's won.
We didn't play Miller's in December.
You sure?
What up, my niggas? What's going on, fellas? Yo, my boys.
You better make everything you shoot, nigga. You better make everything you shoot, nigga.
Hey, the broadcast song too, so y'all ain't gonna be y'all gonna be watching.
Bang! Oh!
What is that?
Bring me everything, baby, brother. Better, Matt.
Man, what's been going on with y'all fellas, man?
Ain't shit, man. Same old shit. But them nigga B office ain't hurting. Get the fuck out of here.
What you looking for? Telling me that.
Shout out to you.
Never going, that nigga B.
Shit over.
I know. Come on, look at that man. Oh, come on, bro. Oh, Matt. You suck. You seem to think I got me, bro.
That's it, that's all.
You can't go nowhere!
Ooh,
good shot. I'm glad you made that. I was about to say, you suck. Give me that. I see you, B. You just made me get the game, man, you bum ass nigga.
Come on, man, don't you don't know better?
I know you fucking see me over there wide open.
Man, them niggas been playing together for about 5 years, man.
Crazy. She said, "For my fault, be I apologize."
Y'all in the party, bro.
Empty. New park or what? Or 11-11 on top left? I guess there. Gary, Indiana, huh?
Yes, sir.
I've been to Southern Indiana because my mom went to some, like, nun school down there for high school. That's all I know.
About 20 minutes from Chicago.
Been to a lot of Bulls games?
No, man, but I didn't watch. I didn't watch that damn near all of them.
You play basketball?
For fun. I mean, not no more. Shit, I'm old.
Well, yeah. Yeah, but like rec league or just like open gyms kind of shit.
No, I don't even do that no more.
Oh shit. You old?
I'll be 40 on the 24th of March.
Oh shit! Well, happy birthday. I'll be 25 on the 30th.
Yeah. Enjoy the years, my brother.
Yeah, yeah, man, dude, I fucking, it's honestly regretful because I was, I don't want to say overweight, but I was chubby in high school and shitty, and now I'm fucking in shit, like, in the best shape of my life, and I'm fucking been ridiculous. Or, like, really, I don't want to say good, but I just play well, I guess. You're smart, man. Well, I regret not taking it more seriously when I was younger.
I lived a big man's life as a little guy. Meaning, when I say that, I played, of course, I played football.
Oh, but, gotcha.
But I played nose guard in high school. And I played my high school football in Minneapolis, Minnesota. Where my father was living at, so.
Oh, gotcha.
You talking about 5'4", 5'5", and land of the big man.
Damn.
Playing nose guard, yeah.
Holy so, God.
A lot of things that I did with my body.
Oh yeah.
I feel it now.
I'm sure my ankles and knees are gonna be. I mean, shit, every time I take a step, my fucking ankles are cracking every time. Too many rolled ankles, too many broken ankles, literally. I mean, shit, I almost fucking kissed the floor when I was able to play basketball a couple weeks ago, finally, after a year off. I didn't know what to fucking do with myself. Work out.
We must be playing on Homer's court.
Donuts.
Yeah, I better be lucky I ain't on another bill.
What the fuck? How do you fucking keep that shit in bounds?
I do. Yes, sir.
Wow.
Why in the hell?
The deal.
I can't do shit down here with this nigga, man.
Well, if he had a fucking green hat, that would have been a fucking miss for sure.
Can't hit a shot today, right now, anyway. For sure, bro.
I wish I could fucking shoot that fucking lights out. I just don't play this game enough.
Man.
Yes.
To go to the wreck or something?
What do you prefer to play?
You know what I'm saying? Is that where he went? Did he want to go to the wreck or something?
No, I don't know. Looks like he went to a different park. I'm joining him right now.
He's doing it all.
You left the party, huh?
Yeah.
He hates losing.
Oh, well, shit. You might well not play.
Huh?
I said you might well not play if you hate losing.
Well, shit. It's fucking 2K. Can't win them all. There's fucking cheaters out here.
Hey, it's all good. Oh, shit. It's almost 4 o'clock in the morning. Any motherfucking way.
Oh, shit.
God damn. Okay.